Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a video of I'm gonna do like an eyeshadow, like a weekend eyeshadow and lipstick stuff. So I already put my foundation on, like I put some little mascara on my eyelashes. I use this is I love using this. It's kind of, it makes it look a little orange, but it's like the natural too dark, so yeah. And I use this. I need to give me another of this because this is just, I'm really not supposed to use this again. And this too. If I would know what it is, I already did that. And right now I'm going to kind of get this straight up and after I put this on. So I'll be right back when after I get this done. Okay guys, I'm back now. So I did fix it and stuff. I use this brush. My new brush is, so it's like for the contour. I think I said it right. I think I did. They put the makeup on. I did put this on my face. I think I could still put it on my face. I don't think so. But okay, I already did my eyebrows a little bit, so I already didn't put that much on my this, and it's the powder, so I'm gonna, this, I love using this, it's just kind of fun to use this stuff. I'm trying to get it on my white shirt, because and it's not gonna be like just like this in the back of it, but it's going to be kind of a little still, a little natural look. Like a weekend kind of, so it's still gonna be. It's just kind of hot right now. I'm not really going out, I'm just kind of showing this to y'all how if I did wear it. So yeah. Okay. I'm trying to decide which one to use. I'll be right back because I have to decide. This thing. I already did my right eye. This eye is up, so use this one right here and that one at the bottom right here. These two. Just using a little glitter in it. Wow, this lip stuff, I like it. It makes it's purple, a little purple in that dark. How it was lit, I was like brown looking, but it's matching like my eyeshadow. I was not trying to do it like that, but I would say, well, this is kind of like for like a weekend night out look. Show y'all to look at it. It looks really, really different with this. I love it. This is like my favorite one now. I just kind of this kind of room like right here. That's the only thing about it. It's like, yeah, I messed it up. But just like, give me some likes, like a lot of likes, and subscribe and press the bell notification so you know I'm coming out my new videos. And I see y'all on my next video and all my social media will be in the description box. So yeah.